this is the fault of a 20-year-old college student,
but you nonetheless are, without a doubt, a member of the worst period generation period ever period. So when you ask what makes us the greatest country in the world, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
They tell you about the birds and bees, but don't tell you about LSD, electric Kool-Aid, acid testing molecules and DMT. And I'm dealing with the past and hoping yesterday is better than tomorrow, but that's a song that I'm already saying. Nobody told you so when FEMA comes a knocking.
What the fuck you mean money doesn't grow on trees? What the fuck you mean?